It's Jerry, and we are going to go back into the game. Okay, so we are back in the game. Let's see what we have right now. We have... Turn that down. Let's see, I guess right now I'm gonna sort some stuff. See if I can build another chest. Yeah. Okay, that's fine. Take this one. And I'm going to put all my ores up here. Some ore. Silver ore. Copper ore right here. Some platinum. Oh, those are bricks. Those are useless. Okay. That's the one I was looking at. person or an anvil. Okay. We exit to save. There we go. Okay, and I'm going to deposit the rest. And I'm going to save one more time just so I don't lose a lot of progress. And I'm going to take all that, take it to my furnace. Make a lot of platinum right now. And I can make a lot of silver. And a lot of copper. And for my anvil, I can create does that require? Oh, plus 35 platinum. So I can make that. Silver the next one. Yeah. Perfect. I think as far as weapons go, I have a silver broadsword. So let's go, let's put all the stuff back here. Okay, that's let's look for more platinum. I think that's a very good metal. So I'll take the umbrella. Oh, it just disappears. I'm not sure how you pick it up. Let's go. Is there an arcade? I don't remember an arcade. Let's go down here. That thing. Let's see how I fare with this thing. Oh, it's still doing quite a bit of damage to me. I honestly don't think I'm going to make it. Ooh, I did. Barely, though. Just barely. Those things are difficult. Forgetting how all I need to do is hold down the button to attack. Just something you can put in your house. Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's see what's around here. Not sure if that stuff is that bathroom, is it? I will, leave that there, this there, I'll stick to the dirt blocks here. That's iron. Did I miss that stuff? That's platinum. Wow, there's a lot more gems in here. I wonder if they grow in the cave. Or how they're, not sure how that works. Try going this way. Well, that's silver. There's a cave. That's iron. That's gonna be the same thing, iron over there. I would like to go over there. Let's see, let's put some, this stuff here. Okay. I'm a platinum. Yeah, there we go. Oop. Okay. Okay, I gotta release the lava, but only after. Well, there's a lot. In fact, I won't go through that entire area. That's iron. There we go. Let's get out of there. Let me drain this as well. Oops. And I think I'm going to seal it. Okay, and I need to let this stuff go. Back over there. There we go. Thank you. spider. What's up here? Nothing. Can't you already do that? What this stuff is. Silver. It looked kind of silverish. Whoa, we're back. Oh, there's a heart. I can still collect the hearts, I just can't use them. I guess I'll take it all. There's that guy, wants to join us. That might be a... Oh, here we go. There we go. There we go, one more platinum. That's good. I guess the way it works is that you either get platinum or get gold. I haven't seen any gold in this game. Not entirely sure if that's how it works. Or maybe it's when it gets into hard mode. I don't know. Figure out when I get there. It's a snake. Oh, great. Not cool. Well, maybe I'll kill it this time. Never know. Could be some other presents, though. I don't have any other presents. How many other presents are there? Same presents as in somebody looking at me, not as in or like that message, not like a present. Not like a gift. I guess we'll just keep going. Thank you. Okay. What's over here? Ouch. This might be a weird thing to bring up, but... a lot of weird people out there. What would you think if you actually had to live in a world like this? If this was actually a real world that you're put in. Kinda like those, what are those things called? Avatars or whatever it was? That blue, whatever those blue monsters were. Creatures from the alien universe. And everyone wanted to start dressing up and wanted to be one of those. But what would you, yeah. That'd be kind of interesting. If somebody would actually kind of imagine themselves. Like, I can imagine, like, having dreams about, you know, this game. I had dreams about that Final Fantasy game, and not Final Fantasy, but the Secret of Mana. It's just mainly, I had some weird World of Warcraft dreams where I felt like I was doing this, going through the same garbage, basically. It's just the whole rigmarole. But can you imagine, like, just imagine if this were a real world, Pia? Like, can you imagine that? And you're mining stuff, and... I imagine some of those, you know, those, like, Captain Sparkles, you know, actually throwing themselves in and really animating the hell out of the game. You might sometimes feel like, you know, he's actually in the game. We'll just add the whole coming back to life every single time you die. Oh, and also keep... I'd do it if I kept my inventory. If I, well, it depends on how painful the death is, actually. How painful would the death be? Or is there pain in this game? This guy must be really traumatized with the amount of times I've killed him. I think if it was pain, well, if it was if I had complete control, so it's not like gamer, you know, that's something I wouldn't want to live with. Although sometimes, you know, people do wonder. I mean, I kind of wonder, you know, just kind of theorize about, you know, maybe. Like, are we all scripted? And just the ways that we decide are just the clashing of our scripts bumping around. You know what I mean? Like, it's not entirely by choice, it's just that was the whole design. It's kind of like, you know, if you think, you know, Jupiter doesn't really get to decide that it gets to orbit the sun. It doesn't get to decide what, you know, how far it is, or it can't really stop its momentum on its... It doesn't get that sort of, doesn't get to sort of decide. So, but why do humans get to decide? Or do they? Are we really deciding, or is this all pre-planned? And the Bible kind of, not to, you know, jam the Bible into this or anything, but the Bible does kind of mention it, in a way, I think. That this is, like, it kind of hints to it, like, this is God's plan and everything. not in a sort of religious sense, but if you kind of look at it scientifically, and just forget for the moment that there is even a god, just to assume God is just a rule book. So are we, oh, there's another heart. Are we really making our own paths? Like, did I just decide to play this game, or was it just kind of scripted that I would eventually get to play it or something? Why did zombies get to go underwater and I don't? I've always kind of wondered that, though. Oops. I need to die down here. Nymph. Okay. I must be in the jungle or something. But, like, you know, kind of imagine, I mean, I think we're, like, event-driven or something. Or like, I'm not saying that, you know, this is entirely correct, or if this is even remotely would work, or anything, but, I mean, our actions are kind of like if there's one human being in entire existence, that human being was like, I'm kind of going with that Azra, you know, kind of talk about Azrite reaction stuff here, but he's a good YouTuber as well, I like him. That thing that almost killed me last time. But yeah, I kind of wonder, you know. Everyone's gotta wonder, I mean, you have people, you know, these days, you know, people will actually bring a religion and politics to the dinner table, so. That's one thing I would advise not to ever do, is never bring any stuff that doesn't directly affect you. Like, I understand it, you know, if you have, like, immigrants in your family, and you have a concern that the family doesn't respect immigration, or there's, you know, right now, somebody that's being mentioned in politics, something about, you know, some bill passing or something, then, you know, that I could understand, but, I don't know. You just have to use your own discretion. It can really split things up. You just... To be respected is to respect other people's, the ability to not agree with you, and to even counter. And stuff, and vice versa. I guess I completely circle back. All right. Here. Well, Actually, let me drop my ore here, and then I'll just deposit everything else. What's this? That's an iron helmet. Okay. Did I read that right? 89? That's pretty good. I wonder how many bars that makes. I think it makes like 5 or something. Well, I'm so negative. Why am I so negative? I'm sorry, I shouldn't have said that. Alright, I think that's good. Go. Kinda nice there's no fuel or anything in this game. There might be in the newer versions, but at least not the Android version. Get those eyes and everything. That's what I want. Oh, and platinum, that's silver, and that's silver. Home is the next thing I need. I wonder if it's, that's kind of weird. I wonder if it's predicting what the next item you should be crafting is, and why, I don't know. Thank you. What's that there? Oh, that's vanity. I see what that is. Wait. I wasn't even wearing it? That couldn't be. Platinum, silver, and platinum. I don't think I was wearing that stuff, it's funny. So I have a 1 platinum bar. Good. Okay.